with the price of gas down $1.30 beginning of the summer. In some few states, it's below $3.